Amsterdam, guys, at Schiphol Airport. Damn, I love it. This is great. It's gonna cost you something, but wow. Damn, what a room. Look at this, guys. Oh. Amazing. Wow.
Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you conceived. And after several nights, you would say, "Wow, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be." Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now. Death. You can feel yourself not as a stranger in the world, not as something here on probation, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental. What you are, this deep down, far, far in, is simply the fabric and structure of existence.